Yeah, breaker 19. Can we get a 20 on that spot bump?
Back to the prairies, super not interesting, but I'll try to make something work. Today we're gonna go just outside of Blackfalds and load up some stuff, and we're gonna whistle it out to Shaunavon, Saskatchewan. Life on the prairies again. No more mountains today. Stay tuned.
A black man is a pimp. Well, let me tell you, the biggest pimp on planet motherfucking Earth is her mama. It's her mama that told her, get a man that got a good job, girl. Make sure he got a good car, girl. Make sure he can take you out and buy you something, girl. What happened to just falling in love with a nigga with a bus pass? Just cause you love the nigga. But I'm the pimp, motherfucker. I gotta be the player. Biggest hoes on planet Earth are walking through the motherfucking neighborhood. You knew when you got with the nigga, he already had a woman. You knew he already had a family, but you fucked him anyway. And then when you thought you're gonna lose the nigga, you went and got pregnant, didn't you, bitch? Didn't you? The old keeper nigga, baby. And then when the nigga ain't around, what do you tell the child? Oh, that nigga ain't shit, that's why your daddy ain't here, cause that nigga ain't shit. How about being a woman and telling the kid the truth, that your mama, you was a hoe? Tell the kid, mama was a hoe, I was weekend pussy, I had you to keep the nigga, it didn't work out, that's why he ain't here. But he a good nigga, cause he take care of his real family. I was just a dumb bitch, trying to keep a nigga that I wanted.
Are you tired of the cases of hurry up and wait? I don't like insert an infomercial there, but nothing's coming to my mind. I'm supposed to load a 9. It's quarter after. Hopefully they show up soon. It's a drive and a half. I was gonna try to pound it out in one day, but it doesn't look like it's gonna happen now. All right, well, I'm just gonna sit and wait. Drink my coffee. Hopefully somebody shows up.
Yeah, nigga, I'm still fucking with you. Still waters run deep. Still Snoop Dogg and D.R.E. Nah, nah, nigga. Guess who's back? Still doing that shit, Andre?
Oh, for sure.
Yeah.
Check me out.
It's still Dre Day, nigga. AK, nigga. Though I've grown a lot, can't keep it home a lot. Cause when I frequent the spots that I'm known to rock, you hear the bass from the truck when I'm on the block. Ladies, they pay homage, but haters say Dre fell off. How, nigga, my last album was The Chronic. They wanna know if he still got it. They say rap's changed, they wanna know how I feel about
it. If you ain't up on pace,
Dr. Dre is the name, I'm ahead of my game. Still puffin' my leaf, still fuck with the beats. Still not loving police. Still rock my khakis with a cuff and a crease. Still got love for the streets, reppin' 213. Still the beats bang, still doing my thing. Since I left, ain't too much change.
Still, I'm representing for the gangsters all across the world.
Still,
hitting them corners and them lolos, girl.
Still, taking my time to perfect the beat. And I still got love for the streets, it's the D.R.E.
I'm representing for the gangsters all across the world.
Still,
hitting them corners and them lolos, girl.
Still, taking my time to perfect the beat. And I still got love for the streets, it's the D.R.E. Since the last time you heard from me, I lost some friends. Well, hell, me and Snoop, we dipping again. Kept my ear to the streets, signed Eminem. He's triple platinum, doing 50 a week. Still, I stay close to the heat. And even when I was close to defeat, I rose to my feet. My life's like a soundtrack, I wrote to the beat. Street rap like Cali weed, I smoke till I'm asleep. Wake up in the AM, compose a beat.
I bring the fire till you're soaking in your seat. It's not a fluke, it's been tried, I'm the truth. Since turn out the lights from the world-class wrecking crew. I'm still at it, after mathematics. In the home of drive-bys and acmatics. Swap meets, sticky green and bad traffic. I dip through, then I give you the DR.
I'm representing for them gangsters all across the world.
Still,
hitting them corners and them lolos, girl.
Still, taking my time to perfect the beat. And I still got love for the streets. It's the DR.
I'm representing for them gangsters all across the world.
Still,
hitting them corners and them lolos, girl.
Still, taking my time to perfect the beat. And I still got love for the streets. It's the DRE. It ain't nothing but mohawk shit. Another classic CD for y'all to vibe with. Whether you're cooling on the corner with your fly bitch,
yes.
Lay back in the shack, play this track. I'm representing for the gangsters all across the world.
Still hitting them corners and them lolos, girl.
I'll break your neck, damn near put your face in your lap. Niggas try to be the king, but the ace is back.
So if you ain't up on things,
Dr. Dre be the name, still running the game. Still got it wrapped like a mummy. Still ain't tripping, love to see young blacks get money. Spend time out the hood, take their moms out the hood. Hit my boys off with jobs, no more living hard. Barbecues every day, driving fancy cars. Still gon' get my regard.
I'm representing for them gangsters all across the world.
Still
hitting them corners and them lolos, girl.
Still taking my time to perfect the beat. And I still got love for the streets. It's the D.R.E.
I'm representing for them gangsters all across the world.
Still
hitting them corners and them lolos, girl.
Still taking my time to perfect the beat. And I still got love for the streets. It's the D.R.E.
Whew. Making me sweat. So we got some ties, some glorious ties. Nobody said life was easy. Work's work, it's better than a kick in the pants.
Ow! Oof! Ah!
The problem with hauling ties, when they're packed loose without the strapping, is they get gaps in between. Like these two are fucking down. Should be standing up on end, but we'll just have to check it periodically, like you're supposed to. Make sure nothing's gonna slide out. It's not that heavy, it's pretty light. Light load, aerodynamic. Won't be burning much fuel today. It's definitely not tanks. Anything but tanks.
Dig this.
Let's check that load.
Oh, would you look at that?
That's not very nice. I didn't get the deck off last time. Good. Not bad, not bad.
Alleluia.
Yes, I smoke shit straight off the roach clip. I wrote shit for the blunt at once to approach it. Forward motion, make a sway like the ocean. The herb is more than just a powerful potion. What's the commotion, yo? I'm not joking around. People learning about what they smoke in my ovens on high when I roast the quail. Tell Bill Clinton to go and inhale. Exhale, now you feel the funk of the tide when I feel the effects. I want to get high.
Looking good, looking real good.
These are sensations as hard to forget as they are to ignore.
Drag racing, drag racing.
Well, I'm all out of hours. How am I gonna get home? You're gonna drive? I could probably drive us home. Perfect. I'll let him drive. I got lots of hours left. I've been sitting over here all day.
These are sensations as hard to forget.
Smile again. Got my first problem. You see, this board was wiggling its way out. Is it or is it not? Bit of a twist, so letting just do that. Look at that. It's fixed. Well, I was like, shit, I'm gonna have to undo all the straps and try to lift that up and up of the bar and try to slide it back under, but good enough. Keep trucking.
Supernatural Saskatchewan.
We're at the Szechuan, which is just on top of this farm hill. They say on a clear day you can see from here to Winnipeg. Probably got another 2 hours before we get off of this. Probably 2.5 hours we'll be in Shaunavon, so a real snoozer. Central Saskatchewan, the prairies, pretty flat, pretty boring. The north end is nice. Manitoba and Saskatchewan in the north, super cool. Super shitty roads, but nice landscape. Bear with me just a little bit longer. Shaunavon, you just cruise around in your scraper. And I love it. I'm gonna ask my wife if I get a scraper as my daily. Hon, can I get a scraper as my daily?
No, are you fucking stupid?
So, we're here in Shaunavon. Beautiful Shaunavon, Saskatchewan. Truck that's unloading me is approximately 40 minutes behind, so in trucker's language that's 1 hour and 10, and yeah, just wait for him and then we'll hawk this stuff off. I don't know if we're gonna, I've seen the rail is just behind me here, so I'm sure we'll probably just scoot a little close somewhere by the rail and unload her there and then get the hell out of Dodge, work my way back home. Probably not gonna make it all the way home. Oh wait, I got my second driver.
I said I got my second driver and he's gonna drive all the way back.
Well, I'm sitting here singing Kumbaya to myself. I'm just gonna eat. Got some Greek salad. Got some good old healthy dressing. Use the time wisely so I don't have to stop again later and eat. Smash this one.
This one on the left, racks it to death. Hoods on the right, wild for the night. Punks in the back, come on in the track to what? Land in the front, let your feet stomp. Niggas on the left, rack shit to death. Hoods on the right, wild for the night. Punks in the back, come on in the What's track to what?
Comes back to
90-headed niggas. Hold up. Go to them camouflage large niggas.
Fuck it, my bottom.
Bring that fucking mess in here, man.
Yo. We gon' drink some of this night.
Champion gear that I rock, you get your boots knocked. Then attack you like a pit, then lock shit down. As damn. I hunt and freaks the sound, hardcore. We're giving you more and more, like ding. Not sure to get you open like six packs. Killer bees attack. Flipping what? Murder one fat tracks, alright? I kick it like a knife. Flight, work light, I get that ass raw, boy, spike. Check the method for bedrock, cause I rock your head to bed. Just like rocking what? Twin clocks, shake the ground while my beats just break it down. Raw sound, going to war right now. To your bombing, we usually take all niggas' garments. Save your breath before I vomit.
I be that insane nigga from the psycho ward. I'm on the trigger, plus I got the Wu-Tang swords. How you figure that you can even fuck with my? Hey, yo, RZA, hit me with that shit one time and pull the flare. Niggas say the beat for the cow. I'm milking this hoe, this is my show to cow. The fuck you wanna do, for this mic beef do? I'm like a sniper, hyper off the ginseng root. PLO style, who the monks with the air? And who the fucking man with the cow? The cow, chest bump.
Yeah, I leave the mic in body bags, my rap style.
Well, nice, quick, and easy unload. Forget that. It's gonna get my hands in there. Forget the fifth wheel puller. Needed to use it to pull some of the straps across because I couldn't fish them under. Fuck stick. As in, fuck, I can't reach it. Alright, let's get out of here. Well, like always, thanks for watching, and we'll catch you on the next one. Obviously, it's dark. Plus, there's nothing more to see if it was even daylight. I'm gonna start figuring out my rhythm here. Maybe we'll like record one way, only record new stuff, and only if it's in cool terrain. But comment below if there's something you'd like to see more or less of. I need feedback from you guys to know what I need to do to keep you guys happy. So. If you don't comment, I don't know.
This material made by a madman. Mr. Mike Becker, Inspector, Batman from the Badlands of the Killer. Rap fanatic, representing with the skill that's iller. Dare to compare, get pierced just like an ear. The Scooby-Doo pop strictly hardware. Armed and geared, cause I just broke out the prison. Charged by the system for murdering.